I think people have this kind of image with me that it's enough that one says in the paper he has a bad character, and then everybody jumps on this train. But when you get to know me, people say different.
Zlatan.
Oh, Ami, ça va, Ami.
Pourquoi t'es pas en Coupe du Monde?
Pour la Coupe du Monde.
Ok, Ibra, c'est pas de bon.
Solo Mali. Mali, c'est plus important, non?
Ok.
Et toi, Ami, tu joues au foot ou non?
Ok, Ami.
C'est plus fort d'Ibra ou...
Oui.
Oui. Tu parles.
Hein?
Honestly, I didn't know that it was so hard for him at home, which I have read in the book today. And we never discuss it, but he managed to hide it on the practice in a way.
How do you think people that don't know you would describe you?
I think they would say that I'm very arrogant. That's what I hear all the time, very cocky. He has a bad character, bad personality. But then when they meet me, they're like, that image doesn't fit you. That is what they say. You should never judge a person if you don't know him.